Merry Christmas for everybody on this beautiful Christmas market here in Bristol. I'm Alfred Zemuth, and I have brought some very nice things with me. Mulled wine and mulled cider. If you want to have a break from Christmas shopping, come in and have a hot drink with us. I will cheer you up and bring you into a better shopping mood. And now, let me entertain you with my favorite song. And now I would like to sing for you my favorite German Christmas carol for you.
Come on.
especially the ladies. Thank God in Bristol you don't need to put on your beer goggles. They are beautiful. You already noticed I'm a real womanizer. I didn't introduce myself to you. My name is Alfred, the Christmas Elf, but the most call me George, such secludy. It's up to my good look or my convincing glance. I drink nicer martini, no coffee. My drink is a Glühwein. However, the women are totally crazy for me. I break down and now I sing a song. A big song, yes. You are ready for it. It's great. Bristol. So, I must say, please pardon my expression. I have seen more glamorous railroad stations than the one in Bristol yet. It's absolutely hilarious to see you all here on the Xmas market in Bristol. And that is exactly why I'm gonna sing another famous song of mine.
Last Christmas I gave you my heart, but the very next day I gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I gave it to someone special. From tears, I gave it to someone.
Irish crater. I break down. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's me again, the Singing Moose. I guess it's time for one of our famous Glühwein. Oh, I'm now in the mood to sing for you again.
I think I'd be more cool again.
Have you ever listened to my performance?